So a warm welcome to you all. We will be on the way very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. I'm Peter Drury and this is Jim Beglin. A delight to have him on board.
Hi Peter, always good to work with you. I'm really looking forward to this now. For Francesco Totti. Cunning, conniving, he's a playmaker one minute, a match winner the next, and his longevity is testament to the great dedication and motivation over the years.
I think the opposition defence agree too. He's going to be the source of so many of their headaches. Alexandro, he is fouled. Resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture. What a start. Free kick in a dangerous position in the opening minutes.
Well, if he's serious about trying from this range, I think he must feel he can generate the power. Big ask.
That was travelling. A perfect record a couple of games in. That has to change now. Totti plays it out to the flank. There's no flag. Is it in? And the ball's come out.
Right place, right time. It was just as well the defender was on hand to mop it up.
Dybala. Yeah, he's fouled him there. It's not taking him long. That's going to be a booking. It's Alexandro. Mohamed Salah. Good interception. That's put paid to a promising move. Totti with the ball through. Perotti passes it through. Pjanic decides to play it back. He's there to hoof it away. Tries a through ball. Manolas sliding in. Strong challenge, but well within the laws. Pjanic handed that goal, which gave his side the lead in their last match. Perotti collects the ball from behind. Nainggolan, great challenge. Some astute defending to ensure they got no further. Manolas gets into the right position to intercept. Out to the left it goes. Perotti looking to get on the end of this. Keeps everyone guessing. It's out for a goal kick. Pjanic. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. There could be trouble here. And for now the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Thank you. his last match, a really good solo effort.
Spoon forward.
It's Morata.
He's in, surely!
Roma, whose first result owes so much to the astuteness of their manager.
I think, Peter, we have to give credit where it's due. He had a problem up top and he tweaked the system to sort it out. And what I like is that he doesn't hold back. He's got that who dares wins mentality and he really goes for it.
Ups it in gently. Perotti. Play for a goal kick. Forward it goes, out wide to the right. tries to cross. Good save, really well read. He's done very well to get to that.
Keeper has shown great concentration there. I think his anticipation pretty much did the trick for him. It's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle. But that was beautifully met, it really was.
Touchline, a change about to occur. Roma in the deadlock.
Look, experienced voices need to be heard now, along with good purpose and urgency, and they can get right back into this.
Surely he scores! Big chance! And he's there to make a great save.
Oh, he made that look really easy, Peter, but I can assure you that wasn't a routine save. He had to be very switched on there. Roma have made it clear what they're trying to do for me, Peter.
What are they trying to do?
Well, I think they're making the pitch as big as possible to work both flanks into better supply routes.
Perotti was not to be moved. Forward, what does he try from here? It's El Shaarawy!
Look, it may be a bit direct, but their fans can't accuse them of not doing enough to get back into this. It's a sustained spell of pressure with cross after cross, and it now just needs the right finishing touch. And lots of contact seems to be the route to quietening him down now.
De Rossi. Dybala. Seydou Keita boots it to safety. Dybala unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. Ball's gone out of play. Pogba. Mohamed Salah gets it back. De Rossi passes it through. Tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Alexandro plays it out to the wing. Has a pop! The defence can get it clear. Pogba. Alexandro. It's a brilliant interception.
With time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box, and if it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance.
De Rossi, Seydou Keita, four added minutes on the board. Out to the left it goes. Disappointing defeat.
Look, I think a draw might have been a much fairer result today. It's just that one crucial second half goal. That's what cost them.
And all that remains for me is to thank Jim Beglin. That's it from us tonight. A very good evening to one and all.